the other mums looked happy. I couldn't walk in there and say, I'm sorry. I don't think I'm very good at this.
So adorable.
You know,
oh, he's not a puppy. Is running low. Sorry. Tired. I don't think I've had more than 2 hours sleep for weeks.
Right to sleep too. You know, this is work.
He earns the money, he wears the earplugs.
That doesn't seem fair.
So you would say that you weren't coping?
I suppose not. I don't know. I didn't know what to do. I had no one to show me.
And is that what you want?
What?
You are like, I'm a stepmother to a teenage girl. You're singing
now a song. Do I have a choice? But your heart is
somewhere else. Did you ever have thoughts of wanting to escape? We
are. Yes. We're trying yes. to belong. Pick up the pieces. Doesn't everyone?
He's not married.
No! God's sake, he's not married! I'm just thinking about that day. The day that they walked in and asked me part of the coin. Why did you take me to your home? It's such a dangerous thing to do. Can you remember what you were thinking?
What happened? You just checked him just
yes,
then?
Yes, I just checked him. I just opened the door. I checked him and he's cold. He feels really...
He's not breathing.
Joe! Did you mean to fucking roll?
Throw the medicine. Your mother's smell is medicine. They weren't designed for your bottles.
I know. I did a taste test. I know it.
I tasted it.
Because there was this lady sat behind me and she asked me what I was doing and I explained it to her.
You promised me. Where is it? Allistaire, where is it?
You can't. Trust your memory.
It's gone. It doesn't exist.